Hey guys, Shaper here, and welcome back to New Pokemon Snap. We've got an Illumina spot this episode. I don't know what we're gonna do after that, to be honest. Here we go.
Where's that bleeding coming from? Looks like it's right under you.
Well, hello there, Milotic.
Follow that Milotic.
Whatever, I'm not pronouncing it like that.
It had just surfaced. I'm sure you could use an Illumina orb.
Oh.
I bet a Fluffroot could reach it down there.
Fluffroot, eh? All the way over there? Sir, are you out of your mind? It's far. Like, out of my reach, dude. Get up here. No! Stop! Get up here. God damn it, I miss every shot. Dang it! Need to aim better. Can you resurface now? Thank you. Look at that. No, 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 no. Come back. Come back. Where do you think you're going? No, no, no. Thank you. All right. How much longer do I have on this? I don't have to use up all my photos, do I? Whoa! I missed that entirely. Can you do that again? No, no, no. Resurface, please. God damn it. I don't have to take 51 more pictures of it, do I? It has an endpoint, right?
Looks
not
like
just
swimming away.
Oh, thank goodness. Hey, I got some good pictures. I mean, I missed it jumping up into the air, but whatever. All right. All right, here we go. Only one Pokemon. Has to be in the Illumina form. Well then, in that case, let's do level 2. Perfect. All right. By the way, let's save some of these photos. All right. That one's perfect. This one's better. This one's good. This one's good. That one's pretty good. That one's pretty good. Maybe a shot of Milotic underwater. Return to camp. I'm having fun. This is a nice way to unwind after a day of recording. It always is.
Yep.
Now we know for sure that Illumina Pokemon live on this island as well. That brings us back to the idea that the events depicted in Lentil's Legends actually happened.
Don't the legends say Pokemon warded off some huge disaster? What do you think it was?
Evidence suggests it was a meteorite. About 2,000 years ago, what we know as the Teller meteorite arrived. According to the legends of what happened then, the Illumina Pokemon's power scattered all over the region, making the Pokemon of Lentil grow. Interesting idea, isn't it?
What?
But here's my theory. What really caused the Pokemon of Lentil to glow was, in fact, the Teller meteorite itself. And Illumina Pokemon are the ones that were most heavily affected by the meteorite.
So the legends are wrong?
That's what we're trying to find out, which is why our research is so important. Have I unlocked anything?
How goes?
Hey, how are things? Research going okay? Listen, I know you can take the Neo-1 off to other islands, but why not try snapping some photos here? You may already be familiar with the Pokemon around here, but I bet you'll find new sides to them if you look.
By the way,
just choose this icon at the top left of the research camp menu to get started.
Appreciate it.
Give it a try when the mood strikes you. No pressure. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Let's do that. What's this? Oh, hello.
That's the stuff.
Never gotten a picture of Starly before. Good timing. Say the best shots. Buddy. Hey buddy, I know where you are. Where does Eevee friend go? Cutie fly. Ooh. Dang it.
How'd it go?
I got a couple, you know? Nothing too shabby. Welcome back. Photos from a brand new course. Can't wait to see the... Dude, this quote-unquote brand new course is where you live and where I assume we both live. Okay, well, new Pokemon, I guess. Alright.
Nice work.
Not a great Meowth picture. Got it.
A new discovery.
What about Trubbish? Silver, I'll take it. Starly.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Bronze.
A new discovery. Nice work.
All right. So I'm not leveling up anytime soon. All right. Well, let's save a couple of these photos. Just a couple. These almost definitely won't be making it into the thumbnail, but... Alright.
Thanks.
Now let's actually go out and research. Let's see. Let's just go through this. Why not?
Look at this.
Might discover something new here, huh? I did. Look at all those Squirtles. Wait. Hey there. Are you okay? Still just a Magikarp. Does he... What was that?
Really?
All right. There's another one? Well, this is nice. Just going through here again.
So that's the stuff.
Interesting. There we go. It was nice heading back to that course, even if it was just for a little bit.
How was it?
It was good. Jeez.
Now that's great timing.
Look, it's a Squirtle.
A new discovery. Great timing. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
Still not quite platinum, but or diamond, whatever it is. Alright. Save some of the photos to the album. Alright, return to camp. Gone through the secret side path at night, so let's give this one shot for now. As the last expedition for today. Whoa! I already see something new. Oh, hello there.
Awesome.
Fungus. There we go. Did they just get told off?
Nice.
Wait, am I heading into the... Where's a Tangrowth? Dang it. Interesting. All right, well, that was a nice expedition. This was a nice way to end off today's episode. I mean, other than having to... I mean, ignoring the fact that I have to sort through the photos. Whatever, right? That should be quick. That was fun. I enjoyed that a lot. All right. Let's see how we did.
Hello.
Not perfect. That one's okay. Alright. Perfect. Good. Alright, here we go. Nice. So far, so good.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Silver. Yeah, I figured that one wouldn't be a good one. Let's see how this one is, though. Nice.
Nice work.
That's fair enough.
Nice work.
I won't argue with it. All right. Well, that was fun. I imagine the Pokemon behave differently at this hour. Keep up the good work. If we keep this up, we'll learn all kinds of new things. Alright. Let's save some of the photos to the album. This one's good, this one's good, this one's good, this one's good. That one's good, that one's good. That one's good, that one's good, and that one's good. Alright. Return to camp. Alright, well guys, that is about it for today's video. And I will see you guys in the next one.
Thanks.
Bye.